Hello everybody, it is Brightstar Gaming, and welcome back to WolfQuest Anniversary Edition. Now we are continuing exactly where we left off in the last video. After Star had gotten her trial mate here. And I want to thank you all the people who left the name suggestions in the comments, and whenever we actually get this, I will consider those names and pick one. And in today's video, we are going to do more than just the arc. We are just the current game arc. We are actually going to do some things that we didn't do in the last video that I wanted to do. And I'm gonna try and get a dream sequence as best I can, so as you can see, I kind of upped the graphics, but I think I'm going to have to turn them down again. With how slow this is being, yeah, I'm gonna have to do that, so come on, I'm trying to make this easier on the game. I believe this is where we had it last time. Except with the shadow quality, because ah, there we go. That's a bit better. Alright, so first off, we are going to go and complete this, and in the meantime, when we're trying to find something, I'm probably going to look at those names. I want to thank everyone for all the very positive feedback on the video that I made yesterday, and I'm going to try and make this video just as long, if not longer, than the one I made yesterday. I don't know if you can hear my phone vibrating, but that's mainly because of amino notifications. Oh, there's some elk. There's some elk. Oh yes. Yeah, the audio is still very messed up. Oh man. That's a mule deer. Where's the elk sense? There's the elk sense. In this video, we're probably actually gonna even get into some trouble with some other wolves. Yay! I think I'm gonna quickly fill the sleep bar because that's pretty low. And when you're out of sleep and your energy starts going down, it gets really, really low. Let's see if we can even get a snowstorm. I'm still trying to adjust to the new controls. Almost press Q to try and start running. I remember this isn't normal WolfQuest. Yeah, that shadow quality, I have it set really low. It's really low quality. And in this video, yeah, we are actually going to look for some trouble with some stranger wolves. Ack! Tree! I believe the lag is still the game loading other bits of it in. There's mule deer. And the elk's carcass set. Yeah, really glitchy audio. Oh my god, the lag. Oh, lag. Oh. Where's the carcass even? All I see are these ravens. Oh. I hear growling. Are those stranger wolves? Where is the carcass even? I guess my best guess is it's gone. Oh, what? There's the coyote. know we are in a wolf territory, we're in the Lamar territory. But, in this game, me and my mate am on a different wolf that I made after this one. I actually chased a wolf. Ooh, yes. Oh. It's literally one hit away. Does it have something to hold us until we can actually find some milk? Oh, he must have been pretty hungry. So he seems to be more of a loner. And probably lazy. He's a loner and probably lazy. Yeah, it's like get your butt up. Get your butt up! You lazy wolf! I don't know, should I dump him? Should I? I don't know. Why is it they can go past it but I can't? What the heck? What the heck, game? Oh, we might actually run into some trouble. The scents come from that way. That's not even fair. Thank you. And sorry I'm not talking that much. Busy trying to find elks. So the way the wind direction is, it makes it kind of difficult. It'd be interesting in this game if you could actually like find like a packed den site or something. That should probably have been something. It's just an idea. Oh, now we gotta fight. I give bite on one of them. Oh my! My wolf just so casually turned around and bit his neck. How you do it. Probably shouldn't have, but you know, whatever. It was worth it. Wow, us killing these wolves together almost got the thing full. Controls make this difficult with a computer, with a laptop, though. We also, in this video, we're gonna stop by the river. I need to lay down and sleep, actually. Said sleeping really recovers your health. Oh, hey, a rainstorm. Oh, there's more. think I'm slowly killing off these packs. Okay, that's almost got the bar full. Yeah, we'll take them. Now just give me a second to look through the names that were suggested. Yeah, this is taking me a minute. Sorry. There we go, I got one. There we go. Just give me another minute. Okay. I wish I knew how to live stream gaming, because I would probably be live streaming a lot of this if I knew how. Yeah, more weird rig stuff. More weird rig stuff. Look at that. I guess it's not surprising they don't have the rig system completely worked out yet. Since rig systems for these guys is really, really hard to put together. I'm gonna try and get a dream sequence. Maybe we'll even go visit the fossil forest. Trying to get the dream. Wonder if I gotta be farther away from a wolf territory. Let's head more towards the fossil forest area and try there, I guess. Since I know where that is. Okay, that probably just hurt my nose. Yeah, I'm out of stamina. Oh yeah, speaking of which, I figured out one thing you can do. You can just double tap W and your wolf will just keep running. Just double tap W. However, I'm more of someone who likes the classics, so... Yay, the sliding. I found that quite funny when WolfQuest talked when they made the dev blog with it in it. I wanted to see if the jump would work. Ooh, ooh. Oh, well, okay. Going up at an angle sometimes seems to help. Yeah, it does. Yeah, you want to make up those steep slopes, go up at an angle. The night sky looks so pretty. I'm not going to lie. It looks really, really pretty. You see, these would be the skies that we'd have if people didn't have lights on all the time. These were the kinds of night skies that we'd have. Full of stars. What is he doing? Oh, I think he's having too much fun with that. Oh, he's stuck on me. We'd have these kinds of night skies if people didn't leave lights on all the time. It looks so pretty. I do like how they kind of threw the old Amethyst Mountain soundtracks into this. Okay, maybe I did forget where Fossil Forest is. Alright, let's go for the river. Our hunger should be good for a while. What the heck? That's not what I saw. He flew. Just like that one WolfQuest death log. I want to go back up and see if he's gonna do that again. Okay, we're gonna do this again. I didn't do it this time. I want to see if how the dream sequences happen. I wonder if it depends on where you are, how far you are from a wolf territory, and I don't know. just shot up. I really wonder if it's a chance thing. I'm gonna keep trying though. I'm going to keep on trying. This with all this, what is this? Wow, okay. I don't know what those are, but I'm probably going to have to. What are those? Those shadows. Okay, I for sure saw that that time. What the heck? It is confirmed my mate can fly. Oh wait, I just flew! I saw that, I just flew. Of course, I'm not gonna do it when I try to replicate it. Such is game logic. Oh! Totally didn't see that. Well, time to get some food. Come on, soulless. There you go. This catwalk isn't getting away. Talk about still messed up rig system. Oh man. Oh man. Yeah, as planned, this episode's gonna be a lot longer than the other one was. At least a little bit longer. Want to see is one of the eagles. That's one of the things I wanted to show. Yay, spoiler. Okay, I think Solus is more of a loner. plan to see if an eagle is gonna show up. That's one of the things I really wanted to show you guys. Maybe the eagles are more out in the open. I don't know. I just know that there are eagles that go after the carcasses. I've seen them. The whole thing about not having enough energy to go after another elk that they said is actually not true as well, since even at full hunger I was able to take down more than one elk. Oh, now there's a challenge. Oh. Don't stay in front of it. I don't know, if the WolfQuest team actually sees this, well, there's still some bugs in the game for you. Oh, the lag. Not a good idea. Let's go after one of these mule deer instead, I guess. Well, actually, we're good on food. We don't need to. More weird rig stuff. Oh crap, I just got curious about another thing. I wonder if you can find wolves that have the old coats. Oh, this is a Shadow Crossing. I'd love to be live streaming this. Love to get a snowstorm. Yes, there's an eagle. That's an eagle. I wonder if those coyotes hunted that down. Because I have seen other animals attacking other animals. If that makes any sense. I've seen some pack wolves attacking. For example, I've actually seen some pack wolves attacking a cougar. Not to try and take down a bull elk. Last time I tried, that didn't go very well. Yeah, there's some of the eagles. I'm not trying to bother you, bull elks. Yeah, my health is low. My health is really low. Okay, because Star is probably gonna die, I'm going to save this real quick. You missed. Okay, first death. Yeah, this is already over an hour long. I need to find a place to sleep and regain my health. That moose disappeared, and why is it still here? There we go! There we go! This is the dreams that your wolf can get. These are what the dreams are. It's pretty neat, right? The carcass I stole this meat from is probably long gone. I'm gonna get a snowstorm at least before I end this. You're a lazy wolf. Thank you. these are some fellow canids. Wolves. Three of them! Wait, is that a fourth? What is this thing over here? Is that a tree? Yeah, it's a tree. Let's pick black though. Yeah, from the distance it looks pretty black. I think those wolves just teleported. Yeah, these are dispersals. I don't want to have run on. Let's try and make this a little more entertaining. Trying to make this a little more entertaining. Yeah, I don't know. My friendly actions might be getting this one to not want to fight. Never mind.
Ah!
Heck, sorry I'm not talking. I can't target either of them. I just missed that one. Oh, come on, I've been... Yeah, still have a very glitchy raid system. Target them. That poor wolf, though. That was a very long fight. I still love how many wolves are around this map. It's not just you and your mate and stranger wolves. It is just you and your mate and stranger wolves, but I like that they're everywhere instead of in certain places. Makes it a lot more interesting. Yeah, you're really lazy. Now we can do some bonding time. Gonna try and find fossil forest again. And the lag. Those just came out of nowhere. This playthrough might not be as entertaining as my previous one was, so I apologize. But hey, it's almost an hour and a half of this game. And in my opinion, even for single player, it doesn't get boring. Not easily. Okay, you're a bold and lazy wolf. And, a loner. Bold, lazy loner. see like a hole in the map there. What is that? Is that a tree? Might be a tree. Yeah, it was probably a tree. I think fossil four should be just around here. I think this is the old map area, like the old Amethyst Mountain map. I think we're in that area. Oh, fun! Yay, sliding. Okay, to be fair, that was not that steep. Oh great, now there's no music period. Did almost perfectly with this. Ah, the lag. Okay, I need to get rid of this food. I'm pretty sure it's kind of what's stopping the music. I need to get rid of the food. There's eat that and leave it.
Thank you.
Mail dispersals. No, I'm kind of curious how they might fight or not. I know early on, like in one of my other games, I saw some sense for both males and females. I think the males were following the females. Tree. So I've been pretty quiet for most of this. Maybe we should sleep and see if we can get a snowstorm. I thought that leaf was a moose. What the? Alright, what's this music for? I'm curious what this black void thing is. Just a cliff. Dead. Oh, barely. Holy crap. Prevent white pup. What is that? Well, what a way to end it. We jumped off a cliff and survived. Anyways, I think that's gonna do it for this. If you want to see more WolfQuest 3, let me know what else you want to see. It's like, I mean, might get a snowstorm, might not, so we could try. Try and get a snowstorm. Yeah, I think this is where I'm gonna end it. I don't know if we're gonna get a snowstorm or not. I'm gonna try it one more time. If no snow, I'm just gonna go ahead and end it. I like how he just plops back down just to get right back up. Anyways, I believe that is going to do it for this one. If you want to see, what else would you see me do in WolfQuest 3? let me know if you want, let me know in the comment section if you want to see a lot more of this game, because I'm loving it. Even if I can't enjoy the game at its fullest quality, it's still really enjoyable. Anyways, I hope that you guys enjoyed this one, and thank you for all the positive feedback on the last video, and I'll see you on the next WolfQuest 3 video, because I'm pretty sure I'm going to be recording a lot. Okay, bye. Hope you enjoyed.